I would say that I wouldn't lump all Europeans together. You know, the countries have different approaches, and some are very good about it. I mean, I'm sitting in America right now. It's not the best place to be for a refugee or a migrant, so it's a little easier in Europe. And certainly there are very good examples in Europe for the other countries that are more reluctant. And I think we're hearing here in the conference about all the positive aspects of, in fact, not the necessity of including and welcoming refugees to all of our countries and our cultures and so on, and to benefit from that diversity that they bring as well.